Hello class, how have you been everyone? I hope you are fine. So the last week you have done the exercise with teacher Sang Kia. So did you do it already everyone? Okay, I hope you can do it right. Okay, but this week you will study with me about our lesson about the folk tale. You know folk tale, everyone? Yeah, you know there are many stories like folk tale story, legend. You know legend. For example, Khmer legend, okay, and also novel story, okay, yeah, okay. Now today we study about the tiger and the man. So it is the fox tale story, yeah. So our Khmer people, they write this story in Khmer, okay, and we translate to in English, okay. So everyone, did you read this story before? Everyone, did you just to read this story before? Who read? Everyone. Okay, very good. Okay, so it is a popular story, right? Yeah. That means the tiger and the man. That means so most of them they are quarrels each other. They make action each other. Okay. Yeah. So there are many animals that have quarrel with the tiger. Okay, so there are many, and you will know in the story. Okay, you will know in the story when you read. Okay, yeah. So please look at, open your book to page 44 and 45. Okay. Okay. Yeah. So now we learn some new word, new vocabulary. Okay, so listen to me everyone. So this word we pronounce character, character, character. Okay, character type of speech noun. That means a person represented in the film, play or story. Okay, mình đi theo nghĩa đa sầm tay nơi khnông rương sầm tay lên tí sầm tay nơi khnông hiệp dũng rương nơi khnông rương nghĩa đa sầm tay nơi khnông representative đa sầm tay nghĩa đa sầm tay nơi khnông rương rương co hiệp dũng. Okay, lên tí nơi mình đi theo sầm tay. Okay, chứ mình đi theo mạnh chưa sao không mạnh rồi ba mình đi theo tù om nè chứ nơi khnông rương dữ được. Hai người em được mang miếng tù ông phần màn tù ông từng ông phần màn nhẹ hay nền nà chú chú mùi nền nà nhàng mạch nhàng mà miền y vân nhàng mạch rực ca nâng ca lăng nhàng mạch nế và okay. Here another word hold. So we pronounce hold, hold. Yeah. Hold it mean hard of speech. Now that means a place in the ground where the small animal live. Yeah, you know, in the ground, okay? In the hole, hole, a small hole in the ground that the small animal can live. For example, snake can live in the ground. Rat can live in the ground. You know, rat, you know what? Yeah, rat can live in the ground. Okay. Many times, run, rồi có hào, rồi có bà rư có rôn rư có bà hào rư có này nâng này rôn bà hào rư có áo tầm miên xí nâng nông đầy cái hình của hùng bình dân tất thì hầu đấy nè ok another word opinion that means synonym with the word idea và này đôi chỉ muốn vì idea idea mình đây là thì nick chân nào how to speak chân nào dùng bộ bài thác ca ao chi cùng nực dụ bò ca mình chân dụ bò ca ao chi cùng nực thì hiện tại nè và opinion another word quarrel so listen to me again everyone quarrel again quarrel yeah quarrel how to speak noun that means an angry agreement between two people or most people okay an angry agreement between two people or most people ba mình tha ca khăng trong ca khăng agreement mình vô prom ca khăng ca mình vô ca khăng muối trong ca mình vô prom khăng trong ca mình vô prom đồng viên mình lúc pi nè rồi còn mình lúc trả lời mình đi tham mấy mình vô prom ta mình vô prom chúng tựa mình tha tựa tên nè chứ mình đi tha khô rốt mình đi tha ca tựa tên kia ca chuột và cái kia nè ca tự tin phía ca chụp vào cạnh như thế này khô rộ thế chắc là không rừng nhớ được khá chụp cho mùi mẹ tổng học này và chụp cho mùi lần xong chụp cho mùi phụ vậy được ông sạch 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 ấy nè miền miền tràn thì biết riêng án thì mình tầng nên không rừng thà và tất cả nó cũng cả là những mạch nè another word reply that means synonym with the word answer. So, for example, what does it mean in Khmer, everyone? Okay, so, for example, when you write the letter to your friend, after you send it to your friend already, and I think your friend will reply to you soon. Will reply to you soon. Okay? Mình nên thầm mấy ba chạy to rồi ca chạy to mọc mình reply ok reply yeah rồi nó không tu sạc dưỡng nó không internet nó không phục vân online nó phục vân không electronic cứ cả đại dịch gì quay nó không facebook nó không messenger đăng ở miền kia reply chẳng hạn á cái đó là nó reply ok another word. So this word we pronounce race. 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 Yeah. Race that means in danger or venture. How to speak now? Yeah, in danger. That means mình nên há ca phải thoi nâng cổ thân nặng. Okay. Ca phải thoi nâng cổ thân nặng. Race. Okay. Yeah. Here, past. How to speak now? That means any time gone. That means any time gone. That means the time passed away. Okay, the time gone for many years ago. Okay, the time gone for many years ago. Or we can say the previous. Time the previous year, okay, yeah, or we can say in upon the time like that. That means the action, the time that's happened in the past. Okay, mình nên thấy à tây đặc ca. Okay, very good. So try read by yourself, everyone. Okay, try read by yourself. Okay, read by yourself again at home. Okay. Okay, so now everyone, I would like you look at the picture. So there are four pictures in our textbook, okay? So look at all the pictures and then read the story below the picture, okay? And then read the story below the picture. Yeah? So everyone, do you understand about the picture when you look at the picture? Do you understand it? Yeah. So all the picture, that means they show about the accent that's happened, the main accent, the important accent that's happened in the story. Right? I think when you understand about the picture, I hope you will understand about the story. Okay, now please look at all the four pictures and then read the story below the picture, okay? And after we read, I would like you answer true or false in the statement, okay? True or false in the statement, okay? So, the exercise, after you read the story already, I let you to do the exercise in the textbook. For example, put true or false in the statement. Okay, so please do it at home. Okay, everyone. So I let you do it as the homework. Okay, so see you, everyone. Thank you so much for paying attention in the class today. Okay, I hope you will remember the story, everyone. Okay, so the next week I will let you to tell the story to your friend. Okay, I think you can tell the story to your friend next week. Do you understand, everyone? Okay, are you okay? Yes. Okay. See you. Yeah. Bye bye.